don't mind if you've got something nice to say about me. I enjoy an accolade like the rest. You could take my picture and hang it in a gallery with all the who's who's and so-and-so's that used to be the best at such and such, but it wouldn't matter much.
Had nothing to do with pins or awards. I come because I completely agree with the mission of the place and I enjoy what I do.
It feels all right to see your name in lights. We all need an attaboy, attagirl.
I come here and volunteer to with the thought that it does some good and gives back just a little bit. And if I were, but I have to be completely honest and say it, it's a very good thing for me too.
These volunteers really have a heart like no heart I've ever seen. I mean, their servant hearts are so dedicated, and they just really want to serve the Lord by helping others, by helping the least of these.
Helping people. I have people in my life that are addicted, and I know what it's like, and it's just wonderful what they're doing for everybody.
These volunteers have become family. I mean, these brothers and sisters in Christ are amazing people. I love seeing them day in and day out. I just couldn't be more grateful for a better group of people. These people are amazing. They're outstanding.
It's a great way to serve your community. And it's great for yourself, too. You feel really good doing something. And it's not hard work.
My husband and I have been doing also the distribution. And it's not just these boxes. We've also bagged produce. And you see the people lined up, and the look on their faces and the thank you and the God bless you and God love you when you give them this food, and you just realize, you see the children in the cars, you see grandma, you see grandpa, and it's just a beautiful thing. It just chokes me up just to think of being able to at least help a little bit. I can't imagine not volunteering. We have been so blessed with all that we have and so much abundance, and the opportunity to give back and to help a little, help our community prosper, grow, help these people who are hungry, maybe, you know, feel better for the next day, and help them get up and say, well, today I'm going to do a little bit better also. And just that ability to reach out and be with them and touch their lives.
Did they remember me? Did I choose to love? I point to you enough to make a mark on things. Want to leave an offering, a child of mercy and grace, who blessed your name unapologetically, and leave that kind of legacy.
Well, I've always found volunteering very fulfilling. It's much, much better than sitting at home and you feel like you've done something that's worthwhile at the end of the day.